has Chisholm's little poster here. So we got four packs coming your way. And Heritage Baseball just doing a little shuffly duffly do. And I'll pick some random packs here. Try and pick some lucky ones. It's just a long sleeve shirt, really. Let's do one of these minor leaguers, then we'll go into Heritage and we'll finish with the minor league. Hey, Luke. Absolutely. Oh, nice. That's who we want to see. Yes. Yes, that's good. That's really good. Nice hit. Kurloff rookie. Very, very nice Kurloff rookie there. We like to look at the backs of these as well. In Heritage high number. Here's the back of the Kurloff. All right, that's good, good, good. Maniac, yes. Chisholm. There's so many variations in this, it's easy to miss some of the variants. There's also high numbers that are short prints. Those aren't nearly as rare as the variants, though. We're really looking for the big, big ones. Nice, Andrew Vaughn. The variant will be shown right here in that little curvature part. It's just the easiest way because there's inverted colors. There's a lot of different things to look for in this. And that's one of the reasons why it's a lot of fun. All right, so here is an opening day card. That's different, huh? Shane Bieber. We pulled his autograph yesterday. Nice Shane Bieber. Cy Young inscribed autograph baseball. And I'm happy to say we got baseballs back here to open up some more of those. It's going to be a lot of fun. Oh, that's really cool. Look at that. That's really cool. These are nice. Very cool. Yes, he is. He sure is. I don't know much about him, but that's what everybody thinks because I see his values. I don't really know anything more than what I know is collected and valuable. I haven't not seen his stats from his performance in the minor leagues, but he is definitely a hot prospect right now. And we have some different things available here today. And of course, some of those are found right here. Good luck, Sean. Let's pull something big out of here. Ho! Trey Sweeney. Nick Gonzalez. These may have some kind of variation. I'm not sure. Usually Heritage always has this variation, so we will be looking at the backs. There's a Harry Ford. That's a good card right there. That's a good one. Yes, sir. Oh, look at the Trey Sweeney. Hope. Very nice. Nice. All right. That's a good one. Nice Khalil Watson, nice Henry Davis. There is Henry Davis again. Nice rookie of Henry Davis. Cool Luis Gonzalez. Just want to check the backs real fast. On these, they're around the baseball where you would see variation information. Okay. Yeah, me too. Yeah, right.